A near flawless performance would result in gold medal victory for one archer in the men's individual event. And the first semi-final match between Korean Lee Woo-suk and Mete Gazoz from Turkey would be a taste of what was to come. Lee was the top seed after qualification, and he showed why here. An archery match is the best of five sets, with three arrows per set. By the end of the second set, Lee had scored the maximum 30 points in both, six tens in a row. The winner of each set gains 2 points, and Lee was now 4 points ahead. In the third, another win would give him the 6 points he needed to take the match. A nine followed by two tens was more than enough. The 15-year-old Gazoz felt the pressure after an impressive progression through the competition. He would now go through to the bronze medal match. Lee would contest for the gold. The second seed Marcus Dalmeida from Brazil would face the third seed Atul Verma from India. It would be a closely contested match with a tense ending. By the fourth set, Verma was ahead by 4 set points to 2. But some perfect shots by the Brazilian, including this last 10, even the score. Whoever won the fifth set would win the match. By his final arrow, Dalmeida knew he needed a 9 to win. And the Brazilian was through to the gold medal match, the score 6-4. Verma would now face Turkish archer Gazoz in the competition for bronze. And it was another close contest with a dramatic ending. By the fourth set, Verma looked close to victory. With 5 set points already, he only needed to draw the set, which would give him the one additional point to win the match. But this was the last of 3 tens in a row from Gazoz. The match would now go to a fifth set. Some more great shots by Gazoz. The pressure was on the Indian player for his last arrow. Now only a 10 would do. A perfect way to end the match. Verma had won the bronze. The gold medal contest featured Lee Woo-suk and Marcus Dalmeida. It was a demonstration of outstanding play by both archers. By the end of the second set, Lee had scored 6 tens in a row and was 4-0 ahead. But Dalmeida rallied in the third and produced his own set of perfect tens, scoring the maximum 30 points. Another impeccable display by the Korean. Both athletes were on 30 and would share the set. With 5 points to Lee, he only needed a draw in the next set to win the gold. Dalmeida kept up the pressure. This 10 helped him to score 29 points. Lee needed a 10 here to even the scores and take the match. It was a 9 and the match would go to another set. So Dalmeida still alive. But the Korean was back to his best in the fifth set. He ended needing a 9 to win the gold medal. It was even better. This was Lee's 13th 10 out of a possible 15 in the match. A remarkable performance by the Korean archer. He won the match 7 points to 3. Dalmeida, despite some great shots, found the top seed unbeatable. The outstanding winner of the gold medal. Dalmeida won the silver and Verma took home the bronze.
기분이 너무 좋고 솔직히 금메달을 딸 정도까지는
아니고 I didn't think I would win. I'm so excited.
흥분되고 그래서 기분 너무 좋습니다.
It brings me feelings of honor and happiness, a mixture of both. It's difficult to explain.